And even though I try to divert, they say, which caste is he from? And this even lies within the responsibles. And so without knowing, if we take part these things and the bread, then it is like going to a cafeteria and eating food. And which is why we have differences in us. We must pray for that. Another thing, I'll only mention two things before I conclude. The Lord Jesus Christ said that we need to eat, that we need to drink.
If he had told us to just apply just like an ointment on our body,
we would
have better understood that. Or
if he had told us to apply this on our head, we would have perhaps understood it better. We would have said, this is a holy thing, like someone putting a tikka, that to apply it on your skin, on your forehead. And if he had said, you do that, then we would have probably understood.
Instead of that, he's telling us to eat and drink.
And as we eat,
we see that it doesn't satisfy our hunger also, thirst
also.
How can taking a little bit from the bread and from the wine can satisfy our hunger and thirst?
And I'm listening to roti khayer and itio the piu de maza hami kosari chay. I'm ro bhoklai chay thir khala chay metaune.
So what does he mean to say actually?
And wale ki banna khoji rakhnu bhayeko?
Let me try to tell you.
Malai bhanna dinus.
Krus ma janu bhanda agadi.
Before going to the cross.
Dherai kura haru bhayo.
There are many things that were happening. It's Eve, and although there are two, the Lord says, you are one.
And
outwardly, with eyes, they could be seen as two, but the Lord, He was seeing them as one.
And
whether you know this, that the bride of the Lord Jesus Christ, which is in this earth, and the body of the Lord Jesus, as we also know, are two. And as Adam as well visibly could be seen as two bodies, that Lord Jesus Christ also has two bodies.
That very body was elevated to the position of heaven.
And one was the Lord Jesus Christ who he was buried in this, who died and buried in this Lord in this earth, and that he was resurrected into heaven. And this that body was ascended into heaven. And another body is the church which is in the earth. And as Eve is for Adam, we are also for the Lord Jesus. And as the Lord desires also to be one with each other. But how can they be one? So let us see first a verse from 1 Corinthians chapter 12. Verse 27. Now ye are the body of Christ and members in particular. And so we are being referred to as the second body of Adam, like here. And as our bodies, we have different organs.
अनि ती अंगहरू चाहिँ आज दे आर कनेक्टेड टुगेदर एकदमै जोडिएर बसेका
छन् सो दिस ऑर्गन्स आर द मेम्बर्स दे आर कनेक्टेड टु ईच अदर
त्यसले गर्दा उनीहरू एक छन्
एन्ड व्हिच इज व्हाई दे आर वन
यद्यपि औँला हात नाक कान मुख तर पनि एकदमै सम्मिलित भएर जोडिएको कारणले गर्दा हामी एउटा शरीर सिङ्गो शरीर भन्न सक्छौँ
एन्ड अल्दो दिस ऑर्गन्स दे आर द इन्डिभिजुअल दिस पार्ट्स दैट वी ह्याव दे आर इन्टरकनेक्टेड एन्ड दे बिकम वन
अनि हामीले पनि प्रभु यीशु मसीह म तपाईँसँग जोडिएको छु तपाईँको शरीर हुँ म एक भएको छु भनेर यो कुरालाई जाहेर गर्नका निम्ति
एन्ड सो लाइकवाइज वी एज वेल टु प्रेजेन्ट आवरसेल्फ एज अ मेम्बर अफ द बॉडी एज पार्ट अफ हिज बॉडी
हामी प्रभु यीशु मसीहसँग गाँसिएको टाँसिएर बसेको अनि उहाँको विचारलाई बुझ्न सक्ने जस्तो मानिलिनुहोस् खुट्टाको कान्छी अमलाले दिमागले के भन्दैछ स्पर्श गर्न सक्छ दिमागले के अराउँदैछ स्पर्श गर्न सक्छ अनि मेरो ढाडमा अलिकति चिलायो भनेदेखि मेरो कान्छी अमलाले गएर त्यो ढाडमा चिलाइरहेको जग्गामा मेटाइदिन्छ कान्छी अमलाले पनि दिमागले भनेको कुरा कान्छी अमलाले चाल पाएर ढाडमा गएर कनाउने काम गर्छ यसरी जोडिएको छ
एन्ड सो वी सी दिस कनेक्सन हाउ द्याट आवर टो एज ओर आवर फिंगर इज एबल टु ह्याव द्याट फिलिङ्स ओर द कनेक्सन विथ द ब्रेन And when there is itch at the back, that the finger is able to go and scratch it.
त्यस्तै प्रकारले तपाईले कहिले पनि संसारमा हाम्रै शरीर तपाईकै शरीर झगडा परेको पनि देख्नुहुन्छ.
And so likewise in the world as well, you do not see your bodies, the members themselves in strife.
देब्रे हातले दाहिने हातलाई कुटेको अनि देब्रे हातले दाहिने हातलाई तैँले मात्रै किन चेक साइन गर्छस् भने झगडा गरे यस्तो काम देखेको छैन
And so the left hand and the right hand, we do not see them fighting with each other or the left hand telling to the right hand, why are you the only one writing the checks?
अनि तपाईँले हाई स्कुलमा डिस्टिङसन पाउनुभयो के उपलब्धि पाउनुभयो तपाईँलाई माल्य अर्पण गऱ्यो कुनै प्रकारको फेलिसिटेसन गऱ्यो भनेदेखि आज तपाईँको घाँटीमा माला पर्छ तर कान्छी अम्लाले जुत्ताभित्र भएर पसिनै पसिना भएर सहेर शरीरलाई खपेर बोकिरहेको हुन्छ
And so when you have a great achievement in the world that you receive a medal around your neck but your toes they are suffering inside suffocated within the shoes
तर हामी गीत गाउँछौँ चर्चमा आउँछौँ हामीले एकतालाई साँच्चैकै बुझेका छैनौँ
And so we come into the church and sing the songs but we truly have not understood about unity
बुझेको भए कहिले झगडा हुन्थेन कहिले अनबन हुने थिएन तित्याई हुने थिएन
Had there been understanding of unity, there would be no strife, no fighting, or there is no partition, or no division each other. But this is present all over the world within the churches. But how can we have this unity? 1 Corinthians chapter 11.
अब यहाँनिर हामी आत्मिक अर्थलाई हामी यसलाई निकाल्न सक्छौँ वी क्यान डिड्युस द ट्रु कन्सेप्ट अफ वाट युनिटी क्यान कम थ्रु अन्डरस्ट्यान्डिङ द स्क्रिप्चर
हामीले चाहिँ यहाँ चाहिँ आत्मिक विचारहरू चाहिँ यहाँ बुझ्न सक्दछौँ
समटाइम्स आई स्पिक नेपाली एन्ड इङ्ग्लिस अल्सो यु माइट बी वन्डरिङ वाइ बिकज एज द स्पिरिट लिड्स आई गो लाइक द्याट एन्ड वी युज इन्टरचेन्जेबली लाइक द्याट यु हेभ टु बियर इन माइन्ड
अनि मैले चाहिँ आत्माले अगुवाई गरेअनुसार नेपाली अङ्ग्रेजीमा म बोल्दैछु त्यसैले त्यसमा सहायता गर्नुहोला
नेपालीमै बोल्नुपर्छ इङ्ग्लिसमै बोल्नुपर्छ भन्ने होइन तर द थिङ इज द्याट वी मस्ट बी एबल टु पुट अक्रस द मेसेज द कन्सेप्ट अफ द होली स्पिरिट गिभिङ टु यु
नेपालीमै अथवा अङ्ग्रेजीमै बोल्नुपर्छ भन्ने छैन तर जुन सन्देश पुऱ्याउनु पर्ने छ त्यो चाहिँ हामीले पुऱ्याउन सक्नुपर्छ
हामी मिलिमिली गर्छौँ
सो विल वर्क टुगेदर
अब पहिला कुरो थियो 11 अध्यायमा आउँदा प्रभु यीशु मसीहले आफ्नो शरीरलाई रोटीसँग तुलना गर्नुभयो
एन्ड हियर इन 1 कोरिन्थियन्स च्याप्टर 11 द लॉर्ड कम्पेयर्स हिज बॉडी टु द बॉडी टु द ब्रेड
अनि यो कुरा 11 अध्यायको हामी 24 पद 23 पद 24 पदमा हामी पाउँछौँ
एन्ड वी सी दिस इन वर्सेस 23 एन्ड 24
हामी अलर्ट हुनको लागि अथवा सचेत हुनको लागि सबैजना मिलेर पढौँ
सो टु बी अलर्ट लेट अस रीड ऑल टुगेदर For I have received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he brake it and said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me.
प्रभुले भन्नुहुँदैछ मेरो जुन चाहिँ संसारमा शरीर थियो त्यो शरीर तोडियो तिमीलाई मैले यति धेरै माया गरेँ अनि तोडिएको कारणले गर्दा रोटी बनिएको छ त्यसबाट तिमीले खाने गर पिउने गर भन्नु
And the Lord says that this body that I have in this earth was broken for you and has become the bread and take part from this.
प्रभु यीशु मसीह हाम्रो बीचबाट जानुभयो हुनुहुन्न अहिले तर उहाँको इम्ब्लेम जुन चाहिँ शरीर कसरी तोडियो भनेर चाहिँ
And the Lord Jesus departed from here, but the symbol, the emblems, is here
near us. And so,
as a bride, that we look into this table and see how much love that He has for us.
एउटै भएर बस्नु मिलेर बस्नु जसरी मेरो यो रोटी एउटै छ भनेर भन्नुहुन्छ
And so the Lord says that you are many members but be one as this bread that is one
अब चामलको रोटी पकाउनु पर्यो भने
And if we are to make a bread from rice
चामलको थुप्रो यस्तो ब्रान्ड नेमहरू हुन्छ
There are many brand names given to the rice grains
एक दुईवटा मलाई थाहा भएको चाहिँ ताकमारो भन्छ थापा चिनी भन्छ अट्टे भन्छ मसिनो अट्टे भन्छ कृष्ण भोग भन्छ चामलको नामहरू
सो देयर आर मेनी सच ब्रान्ड नेम्स लेबल टु द राइस एज वी हर्ड
अनि गाउँको पनि सफ्ट रेड ब्राउन व्हाइट रेड ब्राउन भन्ने हुन्छ
एन्ड सो लाइकवाइज फर व्हीट एज वेल सेपरेटेड एन्ड व्हाइट एज वेल
अनि तर अब गाउँको होस् धानको होस्
And so whether it's wheat or rice grain, there are brand names given to them. And so likewise, before coming to the Lord, we also have brand names to us. So we have some brand names such as Shrestha, Tamang, Sharma, and etc.
PhD, एक क्लास पनि नपढेको कोही धेरै पढेको कोही धनी कोही एकदमै सुन्दरी कोही ठिकै ठिकैको यस्तो खालको हुन्छ
एन्ड सम विथ पिएचडी सम विथ नो ओन्ली वान क्लास वान एजुकेसन सम विथ वेल्थ एन्ड सम विदाउट
अनि तपाईँले धनमा पनि स्पेसिस हेर्नुभयो भने कोही पुड्को हुन्छ कोही रातो हुन्छ भुटानमा गयो भने ताकमारो भन्ने चामल पाउँछ त्यो रातो हुन्छ कोही अग्लो हुन्छ
And so there are many varieties of rice species as well, some tall, some short. As you go to Bhutan, you see the paddy field, which is red. But in the field, we see they are enjoying themselves in their own places, enjoying the sun and the environment they are in.
They are until in their safe also. त्यो बालाभित्र बस्दाखेरि पनि उनीहरूको आफ्नो आफ्नो एउटा परिचय हुन्छ आफ्नो आफ्नो त्यो कर्नेल भन्छ त्यो खोस्टाभित्र उनीहरू बसेको हुन्छ
एन्ड सो विदिन द सिफ एज वेल दे हैव देयर ओन कर्नेल एज वेल देयर ओन आइडेन्टिटी
आफ्नै सुरक्षा हुन्छ आफ्नै प्रोटेक्सन हुन्छ
त्यो सो दे हैव देयर ओन प्रोटेक्सन देयर
तर एक दिन समय आउँछ त्यो धान काट्ने गहुँ काट्ने मान्छेले काट्छ बारीमा
द टाइम कम्स द पिपल विल कम एन्ड दे विल कट द फील्ड
एक खेप त्यो धान ढल्छ
एन्ड द राइस ग्रेन विल फॉल डाउन
अनि ढलिसकेपछि त्यसलाई फेरि अब एउटा जग्गामा ल्याएर धान मार्छ अथवा गहुँ मार्छ त्यसलाई हार्भेस्ट गर्छ
एन्ड सो दे विल हार्भेस्ट नाउ इन अनदर प्लेस
अनि एक खेप त्यो धान काटेर गहुँ काटेर त्यसरी माडेपछि अझै पनि त्यसमा धेरै धेरै भुसहरू
And so we see that there are many chaff as well that are within there now.
अनि त्यो सबै कुरा तयारी पारिसकेपछि पनि त्यो परिचय आइडेन्टिटी हराएकै हुँदैन दाना आफ्नो आफ्नो गोटा गोटा दाना हुन्छ
And so even after separation as well they have their own identity as each of these grains as individual.
कल्पना गर्नुहोस् हाम्रा प्रभु यीशु मसीहले संसारको खेतीबाट तपाईं र मलाई काटेर चर्चमा ल्याउनु भयो
And so you can imagine that the Lord has harvested us from the world and we have come into the church with our own identities.
The Lord has always tried to simplify the thing and try to present it in a very simple and understandable way, just like making a bread.
अनि रोटी बनाए अनुसार परमेश्वरले एकदमै सरल तरिकाले हामीलाई बुझाउन चाहनुहुन्छ
अनि यो रोटी चाहिँ कसरी हुन्छ भन्दा जब सबै गाउँको दाना आफ्नो आफ्नो क्षेत्रमा लडिरहेको हुन्छ
And so in their own areas, the sheaf of the blades, they are all falling across the and they are collected together. And so you can imagine like four different species of the rice grains that are brought together in the threshing floor and they're beaten. And slowly their identity is being lost.
Soft red brown white red.
And so people start to not be able to distinguish between one species to the other. And then there is another process after that. And then it is taken to a machine. And then when it is grinded in a machine, and it will lose all of its identity. And a man will come.
I'll
take a ghee and oil.
And the flour,
it will need the flour.
And
make the bread. And present on the table. And you will not have identity of different species that were used to make that bread.
They are blended to that extent you cannot find the identity there.
यति सम्म उनीहरू मिसिएको छ कि तपाईले तिनीहरूलाई छुटाउन सक्नुहुँदैन.
अघि सम्म उनीहरू अलग अलग थियो.
Earlier they were separated.
अब एउटा रोटी भएको छ.
They have become one bread now.
Now they are connected in a different way.
अब उनीहरू अर्कै तरिकाले जोडिएका छन्.
अब हेर्नुस् परिचय कहाँ छ.
See where is the identity now?
हामी यो कुरा त बुझ्न सक्छौं.
We can understand this.
तर we should feel sorry and repent of our sins that we still have identity in our church.
तर हामीले यो दुःख मान्नु पर्दछ कि हाम्रो मण्डलीमा पनि अझै यस्तो परिचयहरू पाइन्छ. So which is why with repentance we must take this bread. And when this bread becomes one,
the powder, the flour is connected to that extent.
अनि त्यो धुलो त्यो पिठो चाहिँ यसरी चाहिँ जोडिन्छ.
तपाईले रोटीलाई उल्लो छेउड तान्नु भयो भनेदेखि the whole bread will come towards you.
And tapailai ta kuna bada tapailai roti lai tannuhuncha bhane tyo sabai roti chai aaudacha.
Ani khane kura ma roti ma ta esto chij ho jo bhanchida khari awaz gardaina.
Ani and bread is the only thing that when you break it does not make noise.
Uslai todda khari awaz gardaina.
When you break it, it does not make noise.
Ani bread chai jaile pani soft huncha.
And bread, they are soft.
त्यसले गर्दा जब मण्डलीमा हामी आउँछौँ.
And so when we come to the church,
प्रभुले भन्नुहुन्छ,
and the Lord says,
तिमी र म चाहिँ यति राम्रो प्रकारले सम्मिलित भएर गाँसिएको हुनुपर्छ. तिमी मेरो हावा हो. तिमीले शरीरलाई मण्डलीलाई यसरी चिनेको हुनुपर्छ जो मेरो शरीर हो, ताकि एक दुसरासँग तिमी यति साह्रो लिप्त भएर.
And the Lord says that you must be mixed together in such a way, you must be joined in such a manner. And the Lord says there must should not be any differences or a wall between you each other. In a way that when one is suffering, the other should suffer, and the joy must be likewise. But it is not like that.
त्यसको जाँच चाहिँ त्यसको टेस्ट चाहिँ कहिले पाइन्छ त.
But when can we have the test for that?
हामी आज भन्छौँ हामी एल सदाई मण्डलीको हो.
And we claim that we are from we are of El Sadai Church.
बाइबलमा कहीँ पनि एल सदाई चर्चको भन्ने पनि छैन.
The Bible does not mention about the El Sadai Church.
बाइबलमा कहीँ पनि पेन्टिकोस्टल मेथोडिस्ट लुथरन भन्ने केही पनि छैन.
The Bible does not mention about Pentecostal, Methodist or Lutheran Church.
हामी त प्रभुको छोराछोरी हो.
We are the children of God.
त्यस कारणले गर्दा यो टेस्ट चाहिँ हामी ठुल्ठुलो कुरा गर्छौँ, तर जब विवाहको कुरा आउँछ.
And so we talk about great things, but this test comes when it is about marriage.
अनि त्यति बेला त्यो लुकेको चिज, त्यो अनेकता, त्यो विभिन्नता त्यति बेला स्पष्ट निस्किन्छ.
And this hidden things which were will be open in that moment.
अनि जब विवाहको कुरा आउँछ त्यति बेला कस्तो खालको केटी हो भनेर सुटुक्कै गफ गर्नुपर्छ एक जग्गा.
And so secretly we have to talk about what kind of girl is this.
अनि हाम्रै जातको भए चाहिँ राम्रो हुन्थ्यो.
It is good if they are from our same caste.
हाम्रै जातको केटा भए चाहिँ राम्रो हुन्थ्यो.
It would be good if the boy is from the same caste as us.
हाम्रो त सन्तान ठुलो छ कि.
We have a very big family.
भरे अरू बुहारी ल्यायो भने हामीलाई अप्ठ्यारो हुन्छ.
If the daughter-in-law comes from another family caste, it will be difficult for us. So we have not truly understood the meaning of the bread. If we are earnestly honest, then we have so much things about this caste in us. And with prayer, we must tell this to God.
Prabhu, your poison is still that is in me. I want to get rid of this.
Prabhu, your bhis mama ajai cha. Malai ma yo nikalna chahanchu.
Sincerely bhannu parcha.
And we must tell this sincerely.
Bistari 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 jancha.
And slowly it will go away.
Ani hamro bishesh garera Nepal ma jada.
And especially as we go to Nepal.
Ami mechi khola cross garne bittikai.
And as soon as we cross the Mechi River, they will ask us.
That apathy, that tragedy is still reigning within the church.
अनि त्यो दुःखको कुरा चाहिँ अझै मण्डलीमा चाहिँ सक्रिय छ.
तीन चार जना हामी दाजुभाइ नेपाल गयो भने देखिन.
Three, four brothers, if we go to Nepal.
नमुना मात्रै दिँदैछु.
I'm just giving an examples.
उहाँहरूले कतिजनाले सोध्नुहुन्छ.
Some will ask.
They are quite ignorant about the thing.
अनि त्यो विषयमा चाहिँ उनीहरू चाहिँ एकदमै अज्ञानी छन्. And who, which caste is he from? Which caste is he from?
And the two kura lai mele divert garna ko lagi kis saro garmi re cha yaha
bhanne. And so to divert that I ask, what? Oh, so hot it is today.
Aru aru kura Nepal ko kshetrafal katra cha bhanne sodhi dinchu.
And I ask, what is the area of Nepal?
Tesa garda pani waha le bujhera haina maile waha kun thari sodheko bhanne.
And even though I try to divert, they say, which caste is he from? And this even lies within the responsibles. And so without knowing, if we take part these things and within the bread, then it is like going to a cafeteria and eating food. And which is why we have differences in us. We must pray for that. Another thing, I'll only mention two things before I conclude. The Lord Jesus Christ said that we need to eat, that we need to drink.
If he had told us to just apply just like an ointment on our body,
ani malam jasto matrai lagaunu bhanera bhannu bhayeko bhaye,
we would have better understood that.
Tela hamile sajilai bujhthyau hola.
Athawa eta tauko tira dalnu bhaneko bha pani.
Athawa or if he had told us to apply this on our head,
ami tela sajilai sanga bujhthyau.
We would have perhaps understood it better.
Ami bhanthyau hola.
We would have said,
eta pavitra chij ho.
This is a holy thing.
Aru manchhe le tika lagaeko jastai.
Like someone putting a tika. That you apply it on your skin, on your forehead, and if you have said you do that, then we would have probably understood.
Instead of that, he is telling us to eat and drink. And
as we eat,
we see that it doesn't satisfy our hunger also, thirst also.
यसले चाहिँ हाम्रो भोक अनि तिर्खा लाई पनि हामीले निभाउँदैन.
How can taking a little bit from the bread and from the wine can satisfy hunger and thirst.
अनि हामीले सानो रोटी खाएर अनि त्यो त्यो पिउँदैमा चाहिँ हामी कसरी चाहिँ हाम्रो भोकलाई चाहिँ तिर्खालाई चाहिँ मेटाउने?
So what does he mean to say actually?
अनि उहाँले के भन्न खोजिराख्नु भएको?
Let me try to tell you.
मलाई भन्न दिनुहोस्.
उहाँ क्रुसमा जानु भन्दा अगाडि,
before going to the cross,
धेरै कुराहरू भयो.
There are many things that were happening.
अनि जस्तो हामी हिँड्छौं,
and as we are walking,
हिँड्दाखेरि हामी left right gardai hinchau,
and we walk with the left and right foot,
ani that means tesko matlab chai hamile kadam kadam ma decision linu parne huncha,
meaning that every foot we take decisions,
ani pratyek kadam ma hamile afno ichha lai haina prabhu mero haina tapai ko hos ma yaha chup lagera bassu ma yaha gan gan gardina ma yaha nuksan khapchu bhanera kadam kadam ma left right gare jastai paila chale jastai hamile afno ichha lai deny garera inkar garera पिताको इच्छालाई शिरोपर गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ.
And it is at every step we give onto the will of the Lord, that it is not my will but it is your will that it must be done.
अनि प्रभु यीशुमा चाहिँ त्यसो गर्दै 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 गेत्सेमानीमा पुग्नु भयो.
And the Lord Jesus as well in that way reached onto Gethsemane.
बच्चादेखि
from his childhood.
अनि जब गेत्सेमानीको बगैँचामा गएपछि ठूलो विषय आयो.
And so when he arrived in the garden of Gethsemane, there's a big subject came.
सारा संसारको मान्छेले गरेको पाप,
and the sin that was done by the whole world, And the whole strife within the mankind. And the whole raping of the people. And adultery. And accusations. And all kind of injustice that was done. And the Lord Jesus Christ took all these upon himself. You can imagine. You can imagine between husband and wife. No one wants to take fault upon themselves.
Since from the time of Eden.
अनि त्यो अदनको बगैचा देखि नै कुरा हो यो.
The moment they sin.
जब उनीले पाप गरे.
They started blaming each other.
उनीले एकअर्कालाई चाहिँ उनीले दोष लगाउन सुरु गरे.
And I believe they came out from the garden fighting each other and blaming each other.
मलाई लाग्दछ कि उनीहरू जब त्यो बगैचाबाट निस्किँदै गर्दाखेरि पनि उनीहरूले चाहिँ एकअर्कालाई चाहिँ दोष गर्दै थिए.
And that sin is very dominant in all the human race throughout the ages.
अनि त्यो हरेक कालमा पनि हरेक मानिसहरूमा चाहिँ यी कुराहरू चाहिँ हामी देख्दछौँ.
अहिले पनि क्रिश्चियनहरूको घर परिवारमा केही भुल भयो भनेदेखि चाहिँ कहिले पनि कसैले पनि मैले गरेको सरी भन्दैन.
And even in the believers as well, when there's a mistake, no one claims that this is my mistake, sorry.
You heard me say the example saying like this.
अनि मैले यो उदाहरण भनेको तपाईँले सुन्नुभएको छ.
मानिलिउँ यो पानीको बोतल बुढिया बुढियाले लडायो.
And imagine that her wife dropped the water.
अनि आज लडाउने बित्तिकै अब घरमा मानि मिनरलबाट छैन रे.
Imagine that the bottle has fallen and there's no more mineral water.
अनि बुढाले भन्छ किन तिमीले लडाएर पोखेको.
And the husband will say, why have you dropped the water? The water is now spilled.
Immediately, what would be the reply, you know?
अनि त्यतिकै तत्कालै के हुन्छ.
किन तपाईले यहाँ राखेको अन्त.
Why did you put it there? Would be the response.
It began from the garden of Eden.
अनि त्यो चाहिँ अदनको बगैचाबाट नै सुरु भयो.
नानी तिमी स्कुलबाट किन ढिलो आयो.
And her child, why have you come late from school?
My friend insisted me to go to that market, that's why it was late.
मेरो साथीले चाहिँ त्यो मार्केटमा जाम भनिकन भन्यो त्यसैले म ढिलो भए.
Otherwise I am a smart guy.
नत्र त म त राम्रो.
Somehow or the other you will see people pinning the blame on others.
अनि कसरी हुन्छ अरूमा चाहिँ दोष गरिरहेको हुन्छ मान्छेले.
That sin is still ruling even in the houses of Christians.
अनि विश्वासीहरूको घरमा पनि घरानामा पनि यसले राज्य गरिरहेको छ अझै पनि.
Do you want to go to the garden of Eden again?
के फेरि त्यो त्यो अदनको बगैचामा फर्केर जान चाहनुहुन्छ.
I mean to the first state that never they blame each other.
त्यो पहिलो जुन त्यो अवस्था छ एकअर्कालाई चाहिँ त्यो दोषारोपण नगर्ने अवस्था.
If that is so, kindly turn to the book of Isaiah 58.
त्यो भने यसै 58 आउनु होला.
Isaiah 58 talks about the garden. अनि परमप्रभुले तिमीलाई निरन्तर डोर्याउनुहुनेछ. खडेरीका समयमा तिम्रो प्राणलाई तृप्त पार्नुहुनेछ. तिम्रा हड्डीहरूलाई हष्टपुष्ट पार्नुहुनेछ. तिमी पानीले सिचेको बगैँचा झैँ र पानीको मूल झैँ हुनेछौ, जसको पानी कहिले सुक्दैन.
And the Lord shall guide thee continually and satisfy thy soul in drought and make thy fat thy bones, and thou shalt be like a watered garden and like a spring of water whose water fail not.
Yeah, we can understand that he just want to retain you to the first place, original place.
अनि उहाँले यहाँ चाहनुहुन्छ कि हामी त्यो पहिलो अवस्थामा फर्किगएको.
But how is it possible?
यो कसरी हुन सक्छ त.
How it was impossible just because blaming each other and fighting each other, it was impossible. They are just outside from the garden.
अनि उनीहरू चाहिँ एकअर्कालाई दोषारोपण गरिरहेको कारणले उनीहरू चाहिँ त्यो त्यो बगैँचाबाट चाहिँ निकालिएको देख्दछौँ.
Now the treatment is written in verse
9. यहाँ दबाई पानी चाहिँ यहाँ 9 पदमा लेखिएको छ. सबैजनाले पढ्नेछौँ. Then shalt thou call, and the Lord shall answer. Thou shalt cry, and he shall say, Here I am. If thou take away from the midst of thee the yoke, the putting of forth of the finger, and speaking vanity.
दोषारोपणले गर्दा उनीहरू अदनको बगैँचाबाट निस्किएका थिए.
And so they were out of the garden of Eden because they were accusing one another.
तपाईँ फेरि अदनको बगैँचामा प्रवेश गर्न चाहनुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ तपाईँले भूल पाप
And if you want to re-enter into the Garden of Eden, then you have to be able to take upon yourself the blame and accusations. And which is painful in the Garden of
Gethsemane.
In the Garden of Gethsemane, the Lord Jesus Christ had to take upon all the accusations, all the blaming and the fighting of the people, of the mankind. And because you're not able to take a fault of one matter, the strife begins. But the Lord take the mistakes of the whole mankind upon himself. He is trying to teach us. If you want to take part from the table, then look at me. And the Lord Jesus Christ quietly goes, because he says in the Garden of Gethsemane, it is not my will to take upon all these things, but it is your will that should be done.
Yeah, it was possible. He could have just walked away to heaven straight. He didn't do that.
But he took everything upon himself and went to the cross.
The moment he yielded his body, that's why his body was taken to the
cross.
He yielded his will and then his body was delivered to the cross.
And so when the body was crucified on the cross, then it became the bread. And so when the body was crucified on the cross, then it became the bread. And the Lord wanted to bring all the people, different people in the world, one in, on that cross, like the bread. And the Lord says now to us, eat and drink. He has not told us to apply or put it like tikka.
What happens actually when you eat something? Everybody knows it gets digested. Little or more, it gets digested. Ironically, he's saying that, are you able to digest the way that I gone?
अनि यो खानुको मतलब भन्नुको तात्पर्य उहाँले के भन्न खोज्नु भएको छ भने मैले जस्तो अवस्थाबाट गए कि तिमी जान सक्छौ
पचाउन सक्छौ
ए पचाउन सक्छौ
कुन चाहिँ अवस्थाबाट जानुभयो
कुन चाहिँ इन व्हाट सिचुएसन डिड यु गो टु
कदम कदममा आफ्नो इच्छालाई निछावर गर्नु
इन एभ्री स्टेप दैट ही गेव अप हिज विल
मसिनो मसिनो कुराको लागि भूल आफूमाथि लिनु
And every step, every small mistake to take the blame upon yourself. Even if you haven't done it, to take it as yours. The Lord Jesus had not done it. He took the blame upon himself.
That is the way to peace.
अनि त्यो त्यो मेलमिलापको बाटो त्यस्तो हुन्छ
अनि
त्यसरी नै फेरि हामी त्यो अदनको बगैँचामा फर्केर जान
सक्छौँ
And so the Lord is saying, you eat of it, are you able to digest my ways? And you take small pieces. And you profess two things. Due to limited time, I'm not able to speak about the drink. We are only looking about the bread.
हामीले सिम्बोलिकली साङ्केतिक ढङ्गमा यसो भन्न चाहेको
सिम्बोलिकली व्हाट वी आर ट्राइङ टु से
म चाहिँ चर्चमा आई एम कनेक्टेड टु द्याट एक्सटेन्ट
मण्डलीमा यति तौरमा चाहिँ जोडिएको छु
आई क्यानट बी सेपरेटेड
म त्यहाँबाट चाहिँ छोडिन सक्दिनँ
मलाई दुःख हुँदा मलाई दुःख हुन्छ
अदर व्हेन अदर्स आर इन पेन आई एम आल्सो इन पेन
जहिले टाँसिएर बसेको छु
आई एम अलवेज जोइन्ड विथ देम
मेरोमा उच्च र निचको भावना छैन
आई डु नट ह्याभ द फिलिङ अफ समवन हायर अर लोअर
मेरोमा जातपातको भावना छैन
देयर इज नो डिफरेन्सेस अफ कास्ट इन मी
त्यसले गर्दा यो बॉडीसँग मेरो सारै संलग्नता छ
एन्ड सो आई एम सो मच अट्याच विथ दिस बॉडी
अनि त्यसले गर्दा
And so I'm taking a small portion from it. I am the member of this.
I can digest it.
And not only that, but I'm able to digest it.
And when you digest something,
it
becomes energy.
And as you digest this, and if you do not talk back at home, if you take the blame of small mistakes, if you never accuse anyone,
it becomes your energy.
And you tapaiko tagat bandasa. And it becomes energy for you. And so you start to feel the Christian life is exciting for you. And if you even do it for one time, and what are you doing it? Do you know? You are laying aside other things and holding Christ. So imagine that you made the mistake, or you have not done a mistake at all, but accusation came towards you, but you were quiet. You did not reply. And this is what you are trying to say. My glory, my name, there is nothing. And there is no loss for me. Christ is everything for me.
I just want to hold back the Christ.
More Christ is the answer. That is enough for me.
That sort of Christianity God is looking after.
And this too, Christians say, Vishwasi Pramishali Khosde Hununcha. We see this in the Bible. And many times.
What is eternal life?
And many times we say, that what is eternal life? It is to live forever. It is not like that. Eternal life is the life of God Himself. And that it is to hold His life forever. Do not let it go. And so your name might go. And your own self might go away.
Mobile
your phone might go away. Your cars might go away. Your house may go away.
I just want to hold eternal life, that is Jesus Christ. If that is the case, then you will be delighted.
We will read one verse before we close. Isaiah
64
and verse
7.
Chapter 64, verse 7. We'll read all together. And there is none that calleth upon thy name and stirreth up himself to take hold of thee, for thou hast hid thy face from us and hast consumed us because of our iniquities. And so we'll only meditate on the first portion. It says, to call upon his name.
See, everybody calls the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Christians, sometimes non-Christians also.
To call upon a name is different things. To pray is another thing.
Everybody wants to be saved, delivered, and get good things from the Lord.
And so in our problems, we can call upon the Lord.
We can find it in majority there.
And so, bahusankhyakma, hami dherai dherai yo dekhdachau.
Pukarne.
To call.
Not bad.
It's naramro kura chha haina.
Tara bhandai chha, tapailai pakriraakhnaka nimti aafulai jagaune koi pani chaina.
That storeth himself to take a hold of thee. There is none.
Sabjanale malai hernus.
So look unto me, please. Everyone calls God.
Prabhu, Prabhu bhancha.
They say, God, God. But when there is when their name and glory is suffered, it is encroached upon. And so to hold on to their glory and the name, they fight against
it.
And so what happens on the one other side? Who do they leave? They are leaving Christ. But my name and myself might go away.
I'll not only call the name of the Lord, but I just want to hold him back. Not hold him back.
But
hold him all the time.
Is
my everything. If you fall in love like
that
with the Lord Jesus Christ, then you can be the happiest person on the surface
of this earth.
Bible le paramprabhu parmeshwar lai sara hriday le sara pran le sara shakti le bal le maya gara.
So which is why the Bible says, love the Lord your God with all your might, your strength and your mind. And your heart. And I want to give you an example. And if you already have a ticket for airplane, but why are you fighting for a cart? Bullock cart.
Same thing like that.
And it's the same thing. If you already have the Lord Jesus Christ, and all your name, your glory, your fame, and all the belongings that you have are like bullock cart. And so pray to God in your houses.
India, Bangalore,
there's a person in India, Bangalore. He prays like this. Lord, if I have loved you, if I have loved my belongings more than you, if I have loved my house more, when I walk, do a morning walk and come back, my house may it be on fire. That I will take the warmth from that fire and give you thanks. And such kind of consecration must be in us. And so he says, and if I love you more than my children and my family, and you can do this when you return back
dead body coffin box.
There may be 7 coffins of my family members. And he committed that from his heart. And that his delightness was increased. May the Lord help us. And so it is said, you examine and take part from this. We are weak. In your heart you have already prayed.
And
the Lord has forgiven you already. Immediately you can raise your hand and take part. Take that courage. Next time you will have more wisdom. May the Lord help us.